Hey guys, it's your Ash to interview the LEGO Brickheads Marvel Superheroes, the Hulk. So this is the box right here, and as you can see, it's recommended for just 10 and up, and this is set 41592, and this is the 8th figure from the series, and you got the Marvel logo right there. And this design, it shows you the original character, how he looks. And this is the other side, the bottom, the top, it shows you the actual size of the brick. And finally, this is the back, it shows you all the other brick kits from the same line, from the Marvel one. And yeah, but aside from that, that's pretty much it for the box. So this is the instruction manual right here, and yeah, so the front, it looks pretty good. And you got the first page, and this is the final page. You got the parts list, you got all the other Marvel brickheads, and yeah, that's pretty much it for the instruction manual. So these are the extra pieces right here, and yeah, so you can see there's two cheese loaves, one in black and the other one in green. And you got this 1x1 towel piece, and you got 1x1 plate piece, and you got this 4x6 plate piece, which is the base plate. I'm not sure why they included extra one, but yeah, it's nice to get. And you have one of the extra eyes. But aside from that, that's pretty much it. So this is the brickhead itself right here, and he is on a base plate, which is printed with this towel piece, which says it is series 1. All the figures in series 1 come with the same printed piece, and he's on two studs. And yeah, so for the brickhead itself right here, you got the purple pants, you got these printed brick pieces, which shows you his kind of body, and the hand, how the hands are positioned, they are kind of a little bit different, so that's interesting. You can kind of move it around, but they are supposed to be fixed. And for the face part, you got two of the eyes, and you got this extra towel piece there. But you got the ears, which looks a little bit weird. But for the hair, it looks pretty good, but I mean, not really sure if it's really accurate to Hulk. But yeah, he does have a very nice hairstyle here. But aside from that, there's not much else to this brickhead. So overall conclusion of this brickhead here, so how do I think of him? I definitely think he's, the design of the hair here is just not accurate. This spiky hairstyle is not quite accurate to the one that's that he has in the movie, and I think that it could have been improved. And the brickhead here is also very plain. There's not much printed pieces, excluding the eyes and the base plate, because they come in almost every single brickhead. The only printed parts here are the torso. So yeah, I think they could have made one more printed part, maybe at here or something. So yeah, but I mean, overall, he's fine brickhead. Just not so, the design is not so good. But yeah, so buy links were set down in the description box below, along with all my social media pages down in the description. So if you like my channel, make sure to subscribe right here and watch more videos right here. So that's pretty much it.